Welcome to Fiddle Tunes and Coffee. We're just back from Fiddle Tunes in Port Townsend, Washington. And you were inspired to write a few tunes there.
I did. I had a mental torrent of tunes come to me while going to do laundry at a laundromat of all sorts of strange places. But sitting outside on a bench by a flower pot and writing another tune, and this one came to me at the same time. So I ended up writing four tunes, actually. But this one, originally called the Flower Pot Waltz, because I was sitting there staring at a flower pot. But I think we're going to call it Nasturtium Waltz.
Lovely nasturtiums growing out of the flower pot.
But anyway, it's a brand new waltz written in Port Townsend. So here we go. One, two, three, one, two. Nasturtium Waltz. I'm going to have to look up how to spell that.